second place, Lillian Canterman. And first place, Cindy Jones. Lisa Cassiola is the teacher.
Thank you.